how to season your wok in my Chinese way. Okay, this is my first time doing it. It sounds super easy. You wash the wok with soap, dry it up, then use high heat to burn it around. Now add cooking oil to soak all the way around. The instruction sheet said we should burn the wok until it turns black or blue, then wash it again after it cools down, dry it up, then brush one more layer of oil. Leave it there overnight. Then you will get a rusty wok.